has is always engaged into murder politics in Kerala. Even in West Bengal, their track record was bad. But in Kerala, particularly, Communist Party is not Communist Party Marxist. It is Communist Party Maoist. They believe in violence. They use violence as a tool. They believe in murder politics. And when they do, at all times, they have killed more than 124 innocent BJP and national organization workers. And in Kannur, the CM's own district has become a minefield. More than 84 murders. And after he became chief minister, in last 1.5 years, it is 14 murders. So it's a terrific violence unleashed by CPM cadres, and government is protecting them. Government is not taking action. They don't investigate. They don't trace to the original culprits. They give all kinds of protection. And on small alibis, they get bail, and that is facilitated by the state government. And therefore, it's a state-sponsored violence, and BJP has decided to protest this state-sponsored violence, this murder politics of CPM, by organizing Janaraksha Yatra. It's a yatra from Payanur in Kannur district to Thiruvananthapuram, the state capital. And this yatra will be led for 3 days by our party president Amit Shah. Tomorrow he will start this yatra from Payanur and will travel up to Pilthara. Again on 5th he will participate in the yatra from Mabram to Talasheri. And again on last day, that is 17th, he will again join the last day up till Thiruvananthapuram.